Okay, so it is now 2:30. I have not had any bad effects from eating, breaking my fast this time. So I think that it worked. So I recommend when you break your fast, start with some saltine crackers. If you don't know what they look like. All right, here's what saltine crackers look like. They're crispy. They just have some salt on them and then just flour. So breaking your fast, I recommend eating some saltine crackers and some more water, waiting an hour. And if for your stomach you feel good, try some Jell-O, wait a little bit, see if you feel good. And exercising so that your intestines have blood pumping and flowing in them. And then trying some real food. I just went right into a fruit shake. So that has whole milk, plain yogurt, honey, cinnamon, strawberries, and bananas in it. So, I mean, there was fat, there was sugar from the fruit, sugar from the honey, and dairy, and I was okay. And that recipe is on my channel if you're interested. But yeah, I seem to be okay. I'm feeling fine. I've had some other food, and I look forward to having dinner. So that's what I recommend. I didn't have diarrhea this time, and I ended a lot different. Last time I had apples and fruit shake and toast with peanut butter on it for breaking my fast. Don't mind the toddler. And I had diarrhea like an hour or two later. Oh, bad. And I did take some Pepto-Bismol one dose and it seemed to help. But this time I haven't had any problems and that's what I did. I did just like I do in the hospital. I just follow the same thing that I do in the hospital after each of my C-sections. They start you out with just crackers and Jell-O. You could have popsicles or juice, and that's what I did for me with this. I just started out with that, I waited to see how my body felt. And then I also was reading that they were those who have surgery on their abdomens and their stomachs. I was also reading that they recommend moving around to get the blood flowing. And I also do that at the hospital. I try to walk as much as I can after my C-sections, and that really does help. This was a lot easier than that. So yeah, I just use my own personal experience with having major abdominal surgeries 4 times over the last 5 years, and that's how my body was able to start getting ready for solids. So I recommend this. I'm gonna post this video because when I searched, I really couldn't find an answer. One guy said, eat some lean protein, break your fast at night, eat lean protein, go to bed, and let your body restart during the night while you're sleeping. Other people just said it'll eventually go away. They didn't have any cure for it. So I'm gonna post this today, right away, so hopefully it can help someone. So definitely just ease into it with saltine crackers and Jell-O and give your body some time. You could also do rice. I just saw that the rice water, the cooking water from rice, also helps to not have diarrhea. And regular toast, basically the brat diet, try that if that works for you. So I'm going to post this right away, so hopefully it can help someone. Thanks for hanging out. I'm feeling really great. The fasting is going well. This is the second, so I'm doing alternate day fasting about 38 hours each time. This was my second time fasting, and it went really well. So I recommend doing that, and I hope that helps you so you don't have the horrible diarrhea after breaking your fast. Have a great day.